to the very end. Jordan Clarkson, nice job getting it out front for Chris Dunn to finish. Bench just loving it. And right here, this is just a workhorse. I see you, Lowry.
They grab his left arm, no problem. Taps it in with the right. 17 offensive rebounds for the Jazz. Utah has won 10 consecutive games in Salt Lake against the Clippers. Markkanen, all-star status for a reason. 35 points he's done it inside out.
Well, he is just hard to guard one-on-one with that size and his ability to run the floor, to catch and shoot the J. Can't leave him that wide open. Lowry, you're the number one option, and you know it. Getting it done outside. Getting it done inside. Come on now. Finish it.
Opening night, 35 in game two on a buckle up night in Salt Lake City. 45 seconds to play. Big possession for the Jazz on the defensive end. Paul George swings it up. Off balance shot. That's what he does too, T. Yeah. He hits shots and he also draws fouls.
You got to make him make that though. It's a falling away from the basket. Now, I'm not saying he can't, but he's turning the opposite way, falling away from the basket. Vertical and just get a hand up. See if there was contact made. Obviously, you can't challenge it. There's a hand on the waist. That's the foul. That's why the whistle blew right there.
Paul George has hit all 13 of his free throws. Number 14 is good. Markkanen with 35, Paul George 35. We're tied at 117. 41 seconds to play. And the lead jumps back to the Clippers. Understatement, huge possession. Markkanen back to JC. Stop and pop, tough shot. Got it!
Are you kidding me?
Clarkson, flame it!
Oh, my goodness, what a shot.
Jazz 120, Clippers 118. 28 seconds and change. Clarkson drops his 13th point and his third triple. Westbrook. I'm sure they're going to use clock here, Thurl, because if they don't want the Jazz, if they make this bucket, they don't want to give the Jazz an opportunity to get a shot away. Kawhi in the paint, double pumps, pushes it out, got it back, dropped it. JC's on his hip. Wild shot up, out, rebound, Westbrook. Westbrook, short, and the Jazz knock off the Clippers.
It's over, baby.
120 to 118. JC with the winner.
And it was the defense that got it done. Wow.
And the streak continues. 11 consecutive victories in SLC for the Utah Jazz against the LA Clippers.
Yeah, really good Clippers team.